we just got to Asheville, North Carolina, which is the first show of the tour, and this dude Leroy right
What's
here
up?
Is rolling with us, and it's gonna be a good time. We're super stoked. We just got here. I don't think you can see in the background, maybe the marquee that has my name.
Broken carnival ride that never stops, circus stops, swallows the night. I've been here many times, thanks to you. I see that look on your face, the one that's saying, trust me, babe, I'm gonna change. Please forgive my mistakes. And just when I'm starting to,
just like
it's that shitty of a chord.
Alright. Like the Sharpie just went down into it.
Is this bigger than my actual head?
Yes.
It's a lot bigger. There's no way my head is this
if
big.
If your head was that big, I'd be afraid to tour with you because you'd be a giant headed freak.
Which might sell a lot of tickets.
It would. Let's do it.
Come see Kate Vogel in her giant fucking head.
There you go, let me down again. Shut me out.
So much bubble wrap that you can move, mm-hmm. and the bumps you would be fine too. So just like, you know, chilling.
Oh my god.